connect to your soul and get access to information you cannot get access to right now. This information you can use to take the right actions in your life to create the life of your dreams. But this cannot be done if you only live in your five senses. Then you are being tricked by the environment. The environment puts information into you, programs you, and that way you look at this world. But it's not the reality. The reality is what information can get into your body from a higher plane of consciousness that can see the bigger picture. The human body the human body is not smart. The human body can become very good at one task, but that's all. It needs the right information to take the right actions because it cannot see the long-term actions. It cannot see what the result is of their long-term actions. This is because our mind is out of balance. This happens the moment we come on this earth, get toxins in our body, have to mix with people in a low vibration. This cuts us off from our higher self. Only when the left and the right sides are in balance with each other, you can get information from a higher plane of existence and see the truth, see the reality through the pineal. But because we're so forced to think logically, all from the left side, logically about everything, and we cannot use our feeling mind. Our heart cannot control our mind because our mind is programmed by the environment and keeps us running the same circles over and over in the same vibration, not increasing our consciousness, always doing the same things our whole life, doing the same as everybody else. We cannot become the best version of ourselves because we cannot connect to our higher self. Only when you start to meditate more, eat the right food, create the right environment, then maybe this is one of the most important things. You have to create a high vibrating environment. If you go to work every day, if you have to mix with low vibrations every day, you cannot do this. You cannot vibrate high enough to get the information from a higher realm of consciousness. And that's why this whole system is based on. So, you have to meditate a lot. Meditate a lot. You have to make you and your higher self make the connection as close as possible. So meditation, slow speed of living, high vibrating food, high vibrating environment. You have different medicinal plants. Yes, I'm gonna make a different video about that, but that make the connection between those parts stronger and make your connection better. You have to lose the toxins in your pineal. You have to detox it because you can only get information when the pineal is open. You have to do everything from your feelings. Why this? Because your logical mind is right now programmed by the environment. And you can only reprogram your mind by watching the right people and following your feelings. And your feelings are going to pull you to a high vibrating environment that lets you develop. Your logical mind cannot see this. So you have to follow along. You only have to follow your feelings, only follow your heart. Only when you have created this, these two parts are connected, you gain access to bigger view of the world. You see the bigger perspective. You see hidden truths. And the truth is that everything is energy. Everything we see, everything we are in is energy. So if you want to get to a certain point, you have to raise your energy to create an attraction of the same energy. Because we're all one organism. Because the pineal is closed and we get programmed, we see ourselves as different than each other. And that's why the environment controls our actions and lets us running the same circle whole life and not being happy because we're in a low vibration. We do not see it because the dots that we have connected is connected from the moment when we were born and go to school. Everything has been put into us and we live in the same illusion as everybody else. Only when you start to let the inside, let the heart teach the mind, let the higher self teach the mind for the right actions, and let the heart pull you to the right environment, to the right actions. But you can only do this when you have the right information in your body. And this information comes from a higher planes of consciousness. So you can feel, see and believe. It's very different, but it's a different kind of information you get into you, not by words, but it's more like visions. And this higher plane of consciousness can see your future. It can see what you have to do to get to a certain point. Your body is just a servant of the information you get from the real you. This is the real you. This body is just something you use for a limited time. But it's a very long time when you do not control your own body, when you do not control your own mind, when you let the environment control your mind. So when you get stuck in this matrix, in this low vibration, in this illusion, you get stuck too, because we're all energy. And you do the same as everybody else because you need money, you need food, and you have no time to think about stuff. And because the mind's not in balance. You create your own reality when you create your own perception. This is only possible when you create your own outlook on life. That your vibration is not affected anymore by your environment. And you only take actions on information you get from your higher realms of consciousness. Because you know, and I have seen it, that there's so much more wisdom out there than there is here. And it's maybe very hard to believe when you don't have experience with this. But we do not see the bigger picture as a human being. We do not see it. We think we know it all, but it's just an illusion of the mind created by the environment. Everything is energy. Everything is an infinite possibility. So how you, what you do on a daily basis gets you to the dimension you want to get to. But you only know what to do on a daily basis when you have the right dots connected and you have the right information here. That's the problem. We cannot become the person we need to become to create our own life. Because our body is used like a robot, as just energy, not controlling its own life. Vibrate high, meditate every day. I'm gonna promise you, if you meditate, you make this more in balance, you connect more dots. If you meditate for 1 year, your life is gonna change so much. You're gonna connect so many dots that you are not able to do right now. And the more dots you connect, the more you control your own perception, the more you create your own way. And when you detox your pineal and you connect the dots and you vibrate higher, you get information from a higher realm of consciousness that goes beyond the human brain. This information we can use. This information we can use to make this whole organism better. But only when we do not believe in the illusions anymore. Don't let those machine men control our lives because they know how our brain works. Make contact with your higher self, with your soul, the real you. Because right now we are not living, because we are a soulless body. We just live in the illusion of our own mind. And we keep on living in that our whole life if we do not take over the power of our own mind. Let the heart control the brain. Don't let the environment control the brain. It's your tool.